He's just sitting here. Yo, Mitch, I don't know what you're doing, bro, but arrested. Where did he go? What is up, guys? It's Spoke here. Welcome back to a brand new video, ladies and gentlemen. We are back, everybody. Hope you're all having a great day today, guys. We are here back on the Roblox main page. Hope you're all having the best day ever, guys. Be sure to smash that like button right now, guys. Literally, you have like 5 seconds to hit that freaking like button. So, yeah, you better hit that like button by the time that is over. Hopefully, you guys smash the like button. Let's get this video to 3,000 likes because, you get a free water bottle. I'm just kidding. One day, I'll give out, like, free stuff, bro. Like, who wants a... Dude, who's trying... That was bad. Who's trying to get a Tim Hortons mug, bro? Like, come on, hit that like button, maybe one day. So, guys, we are here. By the way, check out my merch. We are here, guys, back on the main page. And today's video, we are going to be busting a myth on jailbreak. So, I got a few comments on one of my last jailbreak videos, and it said that the convertible was gone, okay? They replaced the convertible for the Ferrari, bro. And I was like, dude, I literally instantly clicked the record. I was like, dude, I was like, no way, bro. They did not, man. So, guys, we are going to go on jailbreak, and we are going to bust this mystery. Honestly, I don't think it's gone, bro. I don't know why they'd remove it, but I'm getting comments. So, first reaction, we're gonna go into the bust and see if it happens, guys. Like, see if it's there or not, bro. You have no idea. So, guys, let's get into jailbreak right now. All right, guys. So, we are in jailbreak. Oh, crap. Okay, so we are in jailbreak, guys. And also, Mr. Mitch, my friend on Roblox, a guy that does YouTube Roblox with me, he literally is in my game right now. So, if he's a prisoner, wait, is he a prisoner? He is a prisoner. So, I kind of want to go mess with him, bro. Like, honestly, that'd be kind of funny if I mess with him. So guys, let's actually go over, let's like arrest him a few times. Let's see what goes down. So guys, let's go over to the prison. It's gonna be so funny. I'm gonna be such a funny cop. Like, I'm he's gonna be like, poke, and I'm just gonna arrest him. Hopefully he's still at the prison. I think he's at the prison, but maybe it'd be funny if it was mid recording, dude. That'd be good. All right, yo, this just turned into a troll, guys. Screw the convertible, bro. It probably still there. Okay, anyways, here we go, guys. Let's break back into the prison. So is he anywhere in sight over here? Okay, let's go over here. Let's get on top of the car. Okay, let me just go through the doors. Easier. Go through the doors. Oh, is he over here? Is he over here in this big crowd? Go, he's over here. What the heck? Now, what is he doing? Now, Mitch. OMG. Look at him, bro. He's just sitting here. Yo, Mitch. I don't know what you're doing, bro, but arrested. Where did he go? What the heck? Did he just walk? No, he's still on. Where did he go? Yo, the craziest glitch just happened, guys. I literally just arrested Mitch and he just disappeared, bro. Like, where did he go, man? That's weird. So, guys, anyway, now we can go actually on to the store, the actual point of the vid. So, guys, we are gonna go drive over. I believe it is in the mountains. So, we have to go drive all the way over to the mountains. So, what's a little bit of music? Am I right? Okay, so, this guy's a prisoner. I'm literally breaking out everybody. Hey, you're a prisoner. Stay back. Stay back, prisoners. Oh, okay. Oh, he's on my trail. Okay, so, anyway, I don't really care about him, man. So, guys, we are gonna go over to the mountains where the convertible is. Hopefully it's still there, man. So we have a long drive to go. Time lapse alert. All right, that entire time I was literally trying to do something with my, if you rewatched it, the video goes fast, but my face goes normal speed. So if you rewatch it, you'll get mind blown. But it's too much work. All right, we're almost there. It seems I took the wrong path. Well, that doesn't matter because guess what? We don't take an L, bro. We don't take an L. I'm telling you now, the Galaxy car. This guy said congrats on 600K. Thank you so much, man. We are going to get up that mountain right now, bro. Guys, I told you we don't take an L. Yes, no. What? All right, guys, so we're heading up the hill right now. This person Andrew is getting hyped up right now, and it's awesome. So shout out to Andrew for being in the poke squad. So guys, we're gonna go up this hill right now, and if the convertible is here, that means that this whole vid was all for nothing, man. And is it here? Where is it? It's not here. Oh, it's right there. It spawned. Okay, so the convert. I knew it spawned as soon as you went up on there. Guys, the convertible still exists. And I do have it bought. So I was. Oh, this is a fast car, bro. Wonder if it's faster than the Ferrari. But guys, so pretty much I've had this car bought for a while. And I did get nervous when somebody told me that it got removed. I don't know why they're trolling. I guess they didn't go up all the way. But guys, just don't listen to rumors. I guess that just happens. So the convertible is still in. And is Mr. Mitch still in? Oh, he's on the police force now. Okay, so just don't believe myths, bro. Convertibles are real. If I'm in the neighborhood, I might as well go cop myself a brand new monster truck, bro. Why not, man? Why not customize it and make it look lit? So, excuse me. Oh, I just boosted myself all the way over to that monster truck. All right, get in there. Whoa! What the heck is going on in jailbreak, bro? I feel like so much crazy stuff has happened. Well, guys, you remember the last time I tried to jump the monster truck in the prison? Replay that clip.
Put it, baby! Oh, jump in. Oh, what the heck?
So yeah, it was bad news. So anyway, we are gonna we're gonna try it again, and we're actually gonna try the same thing where I'm gonna jump out right before, so it decks me up. It'll be sick, guys. All right, so y'all ready? Are you all ready? Y'all ready for this? Bam, 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 bam. All right, here we go, guys. Guys, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we are gonna get max speed, and we're gonna be on our way, bro. All right, here we go, guys. If the video is literally, I'm just gonna end the video if we don't do anything good, okay? So we have to. Oh, I jumped out. No. Oh, wrong passenger, driver. Oh, no. What the heck? What? My guy's still on the bridge. He jumped off the bridge. My guy jumped off the bridge. I'm sorry, bro. He said in the chat, please come back. I'm sorry, bro. I can't. I have to do this trick right now, guys. We are going max speed. It's time, everybody. It's time to do it. Taking a little bit of a different route, but that's okay because we're getting in. Oh. Oh, yes! Guys, it worked! I did the same thing! I jumped on it! Oh my god. Oh, that's a cop. Why am I tweaking? I'm a cop. I'm literally a cop. Why does that matter? Hey, what's up, boss? Well, guys, that was a little awkward, so we are gonna end the video off here. The convertible is alive. The monster truck still cannot fly into the prison for crap, so we learned a lot. So be sure to check out my merch. Be sure to smash that like button. Thank you all so much for being the best supporters ever. I love you all. See y'all in the next banger video. Peace out. Goodbye.